Oh, il fait beau, mais chaque fois qu'il fait beau, il faut toujours qu'il y ait un truc. Welcome back to my channel. Salut les amis, bienvenue et bon retour sur ma chaîne. Hola, bienvenue de la ami canal. Konnichiwa, watashi no chaneru ni yukusu. I hope you're doing fine today. This is another day, another week, and another video of me. If you don't know anything about me, I could be crazy, I could be me, I could be unique, I could be even weird. But more of that, I'm a personal psych coach. I'm really passionate about helping creative women entrepreneurs uncover their personal style and be able to show up in their lives, confident, business life, everything you want. So today, as you can see by the title, you can put together an outfit. I'm really gonna try to make it simple for you. I don't know where to start. Where do I start? What do I do? You can see the bottom and I could love the skirt, but I have no idea how I could be able to rock it. It comes down to have a ratio between having classic pieces and having something that would be more so part of your personal style DNA. What I call the personal style DNA here is everything that comes from your background, your experience, the movies that you love watching, your key interests. It could be a certain color, it could be a certain fabric, it could be a certain vibe when you look at certain looks on Pinterest, on magazines and blogs, on Instagram. It could be that thing that drawn back to always. That personal style DNA is what I call the source, the origin, and that could be evolving throughout your life. That is the core and everything you need to start with. Now, so I'm gonna talk about first, second, third base, and then your Joker card. The first base is for you to get to a t-shirt, button up, a blouse, and a pair of pants, a pair of skirt. We're not talking about dresses because it'd be an outfit itself. When it comes to having two pieces at the first base, usually it requires you to think about how you want to start. But you can start with something really simple. That could be a t-shirt like that. It's bright, that is colorful, or it could be a black t-shirt. I usually love to go with something brighter like that because then everything else is gonna be a little bit more toned down, or you can do the opposite. Starting with something really basic, or really basic as far as the color goes, and then having to put accessories or being a part of something extra, along with a pair of jeans, for example. I love this pair of jeans because it's high-waisted, it's a little bit loose on me, and helps a lot me to be comfortable. But at the end of the day, it's for you to choose whatever feels good to you. My idea of skirt would be a skirt like that. I love that it's high-waisted as well, and I love that it's bright, sophisticated, and it brings more brightness, especially during winter. You need to know your silhouette, you need to know your shape, you need to know what looks better or looks great on you to get to know your body a little bit better. If we don't want to think too much, we're gonna go to a pair of t-shirt and then a pair of jeans. So that's exactly what I did here. Second base now is to layer. Layer in winter is the most important thing ever. Winter, you can even double layer. You pair of blazer, you can wear a pair of coat and double it. It's gonna be amazing. But for the sake of making it really simple and really short and really brief for you to process all of it, to your third piece. For me, is could be anything, but we're gonna stick to a blazer. This pair of blazer, I've seen my theme here, trying to stay away from black. Especially if you're feeling that seasonal depression that can go through. You can see a little bit of blue here. Having to wear a pair of blazer on top of having a t-shirt makes it look original because you get two different styles here. Relaxing, laid back vibe about it. And then you have the blazer that is much more structured, much more dressed up. Usually brings the magic because you get to have two unexpected pieces together. It's an example of combination here, but know that depending on your personal style DNA, if you're more on the feminine side, you can get to wear something a little bit more flowy, to wear a kimono with it. You can get to wear something a little bit more florally with it. Your third piece is gonna bring the personality to your look. Talking about the Joker is your personal style DNA piece. Could be accessories because you love accessorizing things up. You don't need to have a lot of colors on you. Have friends like that that would keep everything basic, but having pop accessories. Hat, you can have a headband, or whenever people are gonna look at pieces that you usually wear, they're gonna immediately think about you. This is a way to stay in people's mind and be like, this is so her. You know that thing when people see something and then your friend texting you, oh my god, I see something today, this is so you. It's a part of your personal side and it's something you wear a lot and a ton, maybe in different colors, maybe in different prints, maybe in different cuts. I love wearing hats. Like whenever you have a pair of jeans, you have a blazer. Something else that I love is prints because it jazzes up your outfit. The shoes here could be a part of your trucker card. I have a couple of options here for this look. I love the pearl sneakers for this one just because of the blazer. The blazer gives something a little bit more sophisticated and dressed up, and then the pair of sneakers tones it down. If you are looking to go out with your friends, for example, if you have that street style vibe about yourself, a pair of sneakers for me could be a great balance of doing it. Same thing goes if you have a feminine vibe without having to have the sophistication part of it. You can wear it with a dress or a floral dress, any type of look that I would see being way too dressed up for my own personal style. Wearing a pair of sneakers is not everybody's cup of tea. Definitely understand it. It's all good. Don't kill me for that. It's an option. It could be a little bit weird because you're gonna think about mixing prints. Why would you mix prints like that? Snake prints, especially because it's brown and black, these are basic colors. You can wear it with something black, it's just gonna bring enough statement. You can wear it with something brown, it's gonna be the same thing. But because the blue is good at going cream, and the cream is really great at going with a lot of colors, especially basic colors like that, black and brown, you have your link, even if it's printed. If you're not a fan of mixing prints, you can go with a pair of brown boots. You have a lot of lighter colors, you have a lot of brighter colors, a lot of cream colors. All of this beautiful thing that I just said about putting together an outfit. It's the first base is the t-shirt and a pair of skirt or pants. It could be brighter, it could be basic, it's okay, but it has to go with your own shape and you have to feel really great in it. The second base here is to think about any type of third piece. It could be a denim jacket, it could be a velvet jacket as well, because I have a ton there. Much more you. When it comes to the third base, the joker card is a part of the personal side DNA pieces as well. Could be more accessories for you, statement bags as well, naturally going towards it. I think accessories being really easy, especially for winter. When it comes to colors, wear colors that gonna make you naturally glow. Good for the therapy, good for the mood, and good for your skin tone. To how to put together an outfit. I hope you liked it, I hope you adored it, I hope it gave you a lot more inspo into being able to having something original. Always think about the basics, but your personal style DNA is the best because it's the core of every single thing. Have that confidence in putting something on yourself. What is your style vibe? More bohemian, more sophisticated, more like femme fatale? Let me know down below. Follow me on Instagram because I share a lot of my little words, talking French, English, Spanish, that type of thing. And I love sharing a lot of confidence because it's the key for everything. It's the key to unlock a lot of things for your own life. So please subscribe, hit the bell button notification because you're gonna see a lot more of me for this year and a lot more inspiring videos, especially if you liked it, you know. Like I say all the time, le mot de la fin, comme je le dis toujours, smile because it's free and contagious. Bye.